It all began on a beautiful Monday evening. We started our first big multiplayer session with some of my Discord friends. Link in the description, so please join. The nation's playback people are on the screen now. I played Savoy. As you can see, some players were pretty close to each other. This resulted immediately in disputes between the Malacca player and the Balambam player.
Malacca, I sent you an alliance. Please accept.
Please accept.
Or if you don't,
please accept.
Either accept or don't kill me.
I really want to form Malaya, so...
Hey, I had the exact same idea!
A few players already declared war in the first year, like Holland, Venice, John Zhuo, and Shimazu.
Holland! Nope.
Oh, Holland has a war!
Independence war! Oh. Noxus with the 1k versus 1k battle!
Oh,
oh
no.
God, oh god!
Battle of the Titans! Godzilla versus Kong!
The countries succeeded, except for Shimazu. This resulted in our first death of our game, but he rejoined as Oda late.
My game might just have come to an end.
What happened?
I was war decked. I was war decked by Ito and the Shoni. They instantly went for the province I grabbed, and my army was drilling. Yeah, there goes my game arm. My game's over! Wow, that was quick!
Oh, wow! We have our first death!
I'm first left. Wow, nice.
Okay, there's been no real decent.
We're having fun and the game was running fine, and yeah, that's where the trouble began.
England disconnected.
Yeah, England's gone.
Guys, it says Dishmash and disconnected, and yeah, crazy.
Oh wait, what happened?
Leave that paused.
Leave it paused.
and disconnected.
I think you're gonna have to go to Portugal's off as well.
We had a bit of trouble with AI as well.
My only problem with the AI is they don't follow the rules. They do whatever the hell they want.
They don't have any rules.
That's the thing.
Do you have a zone of control with the fort? Yeah, I'm just gonna walk right by that shit.
Yeah, do you know
stack
why?
Right your army.
Yeah.
Do you know why?
No, that's some fucking bullshit, man. I can't handle that. Meanwhile, I declared my first war against Aragon. Well, let's declare war on Aragon, I guess.
Things are long, but...
A gem! How the fuck do you see me?
I see all, baby, I see all!
I was like, wait, a gift? Nice! A gem? What the fuck?
I can't give it!
Yeah, Argonne's name was coming to kill me, and I was like, speed to the ports, go!
Mountain Blade, like that.
Oh,
that
fuck off, Castile, why did you peace out on me? We were waiting a lot, the game was running fine, it was still very slow. So the Malacca player came up with a great idea to spend the time.
Guys, who wants to play Name That DLC?
Is it Stellaris?
Nope.
No, because there's no Japanese, there's no daimyos in Stellaris.
Wait, is it?
That's EU4, right?
Maybe it's EU3.
But the trade system
has
never been added.
It's EU3.
Why are we talking about EU3 DLC?
Yes, it is the Firewind.
Yes!
Let's go.
Damn. Renaissance spawned. Something happened that a lot of European players didn't expect.
Share Renaissance with you, but you're outside of my colonial range. I am not lying.
Hey, if everyone wants to send that towards me, you know?
The Japanese have it, you guys are slow.
Getting it.
How the fuck do the Japanese have fucking Renaissance?
What?
No. I have Renaissance!
Shut the fuck up, you don't have Renaissance!
I have Renaissance!
I'm playing Italy and I don't have Renaissance!
I can't accept you.
A bit later and we ran into more trouble, but this time it wasn't these things or lagging, it was the Ottomans.
Oh my god, the Ottomans declared on me.
Oh god.
Please join.
Let's just say that a lot of strange things happened during this day.
I like how Mongolia is mad at me for pirating them when they're a landlocked nation that never
happened. Wait, what?
They have a -100 opinion of me because I said I pirated them.
What the fuck?
How?
My natural scientist is having sex with my wife.
Because of course.
That happens.
The next week we started with less players than we originally began with. And of course, more Wi-Fi problems.
Ooh, okay.
One speed, pog. Yep.
Alright.
Is he here?
You can try the Wi-Fi, right? You're still...
That's great.
Not the greatest connection.
No.
Yeah.
I can instantly... Why can't I play along with you?
Okay, your Wi-Fi is so shit, the connection is just not working.
I can try one.
We're also having issues hearing you.
Yeah.
Like we hear like two words and then it fades out.
There's like
sort of static.
Like robot.
Then there's a robot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It's the robotic Waluigi.
Wow. I'm on one now.
No. Whoever wants to see something disgusting, check the U4 channel.
Renaissance? Oh no.
Oh no. Ming is getting Renaissance. No. No.
It's okay.
A month. A month behind, yeah.
It's like, I've never seen a 0%.
But why?
10.9.
10.9, yeah. Probably, we can watch that as well. We can see it go up in real time.
Yeah. So it's like horse racing. It's like horse. Take a bet, boys.
3%, come on!
Yeah, because otherwise the server's still gonna be busy.
Okay,
now
you
can join.
Someone's playing like Call of Duty or something with all those guns on, what the hell?
He's just living in a war zone, no worries.
Come on, now this save better load fast.
I had to wait a lot. Eventually, I was able to declare war on someone. My target, Florence.
Are you
who wants to join my war against Florence?
I would, but I don't have any boats, and I ain't gonna walk.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. I will call you in.
Look at the religious map mode, and then look at the Shia religion in my country. It is the worst name placement ever.
I can see that part without even seeing you.
God.
What the fuck? Come on, win the siege!
Destroyed.
Guys,
I believe in you, bud. I believe in you.
Fuck's sakes!
You really need siege bit.
I have 2 siege pips. That's the problem.
God.
Yes. Uh-oh. Finally. Go.
I can wait until they attack into me and
A lot of uproar began when we noticed something about the French king.
I got a ticking war score.
You need to watch what happens when the French king dies.
Oh no.
What happens then?
Check. Fast.
Oh my god!
What happened?
He's my French king!
PU under Savoy.
Yes!
Oh, he's 52
no,
too.
Just PU or is it gonna be a war?
There is a chance.
There's a big chance.
Right now.
Take all the money, peace out, bye bye.
I have 100.